Alright, and welcome back. I had to end abruptly last time. I'm gonna turn the sound down. Okay, you can still hear it. I had to end abruptly last time. I had to take a call. Yeah. That's why it ended so abruptly last time. I love the grand, so... That was stupid of me. God. Nobody seems to have dropped where they were supposed to, that's true. I haven't seen anyone from my unit yet, but luckily I've hooked up with some guys from Baker Company, and we also have men from Able Dog and Fox Companies. With us. What a mess. It's true. With the paratrooper units, the planes were getting shot at so much that it was either bail out early and have the men drop early and wherever they landed, or have the planes get shot down and everybody dies in that plane. So those planes that were getting shot at dropped the men early and bailed out and had to bail out. We're getting set to re. We're getting ready to capture the village of Saint. I don't know how to say that. About 5 miles from Utah Beach, we're approaching through a narrow field with minefields on each side. Captain Folly says there are 2 platoons of German paratroopers in that village. I'd say we've got a serious fight ahead of us. The roads to, don't know how to say it, connect Utah Beach to the main highway of the peninsula, where, which should put us right in the path of the most likely German counterattack.
All right, guys, get set to move. On my command. Let's go, let's go. All right, guys, we're moving on.
Oh God.
Fire and wheel.
This is... That was a stupid move of me, but whatever.
We gotta cut through these houses. Move it! Go!
Oh wait, I didn't even... I think he climbed out the far out of the building.
Take that block dancer out. Okay, move, move.
That was stupid of me. I don't like to do that little bit all over again. Yeah, clear these guys out. Don't get up. Yeah, shut up.
Okay, move, move! Move it!
Oh, wrong. What? Way! Where is he coming from? Where? I'm just not gonna go home. Is that it? Where is he? It's like he just got generated there. Hey, this is seriously not stupid. Where did he even come from? Wow, it took me a... double check. Nobody's here. Imagine somebody just shot me, even though I looked both ways. Whoa! What? Whoa, what? Oh, okay. Yep. No words need to be spoken for that. Explosives, go! Don't tell me what to do!
Fire.
Clear all around!
Alright, fellas. Take five.
Give me a kiss. Come here, give me a kiss.
Just one tiny village in a warring country full of them. So our work has just begun. For those of you who've seen
make a speech.
Welcome
give me a kiss.
To the big time. For those of you who've seen it before, trust me, you ain't seen nothing yet. We'll redeploy those German machine guns setting up a defensive perimeter.
I might just pull the trigger.
Good work.
Ooh, a Joseph Stalin quote. The opposition disarms, well and good. If it refuses to disarm, we shall disarm it ourselves. He's an aggressive guy. Okay, guys, that's going to be about it. My name is A-Dog. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye.